That's a disgraceful call. Fans rage at VAR once again as Liverpool's Roberto Firmino denied goal against Aston Villa due to marginal offside against Diogo Jota. With the technology marking the line on the red winger's elbow and not his red sleeve. Football fans voiced their disapproval at the awards VAR once again after Roberto Firmino was denied an equalizer against Aston Villa on Saturday due to a tight offside. With the Reds losing 1-0 to Ollie Watkins' strike, Firmino lashed in what looked like a reasonable goal just seconds before the halftime, but VAR spotted a potential offside with Diogo Jota. The video technology official drew the line near the Liverpool winger's elbow, rather than his sleeve as per normal rules. And Jota was deemed to be ahead of Villa defender Tyrone Mings when Trent Alexander-Arnold cross was made. Fans were trying to spot where the line was drawn and took to social media to express their anger. One fan tweeted, "That's just a disgraceful call from VAR. They were putting the line on Jota's elbow." Another posted, "How is this offside? The line is drawn at his elbow, FFSF, asterisk VAR." Meanwhile, one fan asked, "What part of Jota was offside he can score from? VAR is a joke." One supporter tweeted, "Clear and obvious error after 4 minutes of drawing lines on top of each other due to where an elbow is." VAR continues to suck life out of games. Regardless of team allegiances, even not hurried anyone who feels football is a better watch because of it. Dies VAR, dies Liverpool. The VAR controversy at Anfield came one day after Wolves were denied a goal against Fulham on Friday night due to another marginal offside call. William Jose headed home a goal in the first half for Nuno Espirito Santo's side, but Daniel Podence was found to be offside in similar circumstances, despite the lines looking level. Tweeting about the VAR controversy this weekend, BBC Match of the Day presenter Gary Lineker said, "I'm sorry, but VAR gets more ridiculous by the day." How on earth can they say with any confidence that that is offside? Same as last night's disallowed goal. Ridiculous. Former Liverpool defender and current Sky Sports commentator Jamie Carragher claimed that football has lost the idea of players being level with each other in the tight offside calls due to VAR. Carragher said on broadcast duty, "The one thing that gets me is these tight offsides. We've lost what level is. I just think we've all been used to growing up and watching football. We've all known what level is. That's what we've lost. I think if it was going against Aston Villa, we, Liverpool supporters, would be saying the same.